This is Brian Hickey at the state capitol, where Governor Jerry Brown has called off talks with Republican lawmakers after they submitted a 53-point list of demands that they want to see before supporting tax extensions. The tax extensions will be part of Governor Jerry Brown's latest budget proposal, which includes $14 billion in cuts, along with a five-year extension of temporary taxes. Republicans say they want to see pension reform, state spending caps, and corporate tax breaks to stimulate jobs. The question now is, how will Democrats move forward? At the state capitol, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.